Ooh, hello. Definitely take that one. That was a little tedious. Okay, so, just looked at some news, and apparently there's leaks of the next upcoming characters for Street Fighter V. And Capcom must want me to play the game because Cody is coming back. May have a reason to play again. Might. RJ, what's up, dude? It's a legit left to right platformer, so I don't have to worry about misstepping. Woo! Almost done. Thank you. I'll take it. That better not be the whole flipping stage. Wait, how many coins did I get? Oh, crap. Oh, man. I gotta run it back.
Come on.
Yep, gotta run it back. And I didn't find the hidden one either? Damn. Okay. Well, I found the hidden one. I just didn't get L-U-C-K-Y and 300 coins. Alright, let's hunt it out.
Yeah.
That's those. Now, wait a second. Where's the last letter? Fudge. Damn it. Can't even go back because of that. Except for one missing. Other thing that I'm missing? A stage objective? No one asked me to do anything. I'm gonna try to give it one more go, but I know that's the boss of the stage. I need 23 for the statue. I'm gonna try it again. Figure this out.